Today we are going to edit a RAW file and create a new setting with the free Snapseed app. There is a dedicated menu here for editing RAW DNG files. Opening the develop menu. Here are the sliders available. As the sky is too bright, I'm gonna try darkening it by reducing the highlights. As this is a RAW file with lots of details, reducing the highlights to the max should be fine. Also reducing the shadows a bit. And a little contrast. Now moving to the selective filters. Here I'm gonna pop the purplish flowers by increasing the brightness. Saturation. Bit of contrast. Also structure. One in the sky. Increasing the contrast to get more details in the sky. Also here on the mountains. Brightening just a bit. One here on the right. Adding saturation and contrast. Now I'm going to create some highlights to make the image more interesting. Dodging using the brush tool to brighten these parts. Now to create a light source, we are going to move to curves. Lifting the blacks to brighten. Adding reds and also yellows by dragging the blue curve down. Now moving to the masking screen. Here, tapping around the center of the mountains to create some light halos. Fine-tuning the selection. Next, to create bright sunlight coming through, again using curves. This time again lifting the blacks and brightening the image a lot. Also adding reds and greens, which basically adds yellows. Also dragging the blue curve down to add more yellows. Going to masking screen, trying here to create bright sun hiding behind the mountains. Adding just a narrow bit of bright evening sun. Taking time to fine tune the selection. going to curves again, this time adding just a bit of red to the highlights and give some color to the bright light source. Also adding some yellows. Next, to darken part of the image using curves to darken the overall image. Then with masking, with the effect applied, removing the effect to get light back to create some lights and shadows. More selective filters. One here to brighten the edges. Also here to darken this part of the bright clouds. Masking work to remove the effect in the sky. Now to add some warm tones to the parts in the foreground, adding some brightness and warmth into an image. Applying it with masking. Applying some contrast on the flowers using curves and some selective masking. Now adding some color to the light source by increasing temperature in white balance. Applying it with masking. Create more shadows, darkening the image again with curves. Applying it with masking. Making subtle changes which can get a dramatic result at the end. Couple more selective filters. One on the flowers and one on the created sun to brighten it more. some masking work to fine-tune the brightness around the light source. Trying to add more punch to the light source by adding structure in details menu and applying it. Going back to make some corrections, especially around the light source. Just to make the image a little more dramatic, adding vintage filter for some vignetting. And some masking work. After some more tunings, here is the final result. Thanks for watching.